All right, and we are back. Let's go. Nah, I'm playing. My bad. Over the top. I know. All right, so today we got another demo. Today's demo is PedalVerse. Today's game is PedalVerse. It's a demo currently. Release date is showing October 29th, 2024. The developer and publisher are Futuristic Studio. And like how we do always is we're going to check out the trailer and then we're going to go ahead and jump into the game, see if this is something we look forward to.
The money like I have been running for miles and I feel I'm getting so far. Shock when they see me depart. They think I'm catching the charge. Look at decryptions. I'm turning Egyptian because that is the power of raw. Move, I am you all. Cut up the rope when I'm feeling the saw. Hiding in jaws, numb in the jaw. Humming, I can't even talk. I'm smoking cigars and flipping some bars. Touching the stars when I am involved. I ain't gonna starve. Pushing it large. Packets are charged. Unless you my boy or I'm dodging the law. Trying to come rob, I'm killing you all. Tony Montana when I got the hammer. I open the cannon. What best on you all? You're holding balls. You meet in the Lord, you can run, but I'm catching you all. I am a rapper, but I have evolved. Pokemon references all in the song. Level 100, I'm smoking that strong. Hitting the gong like it is begun. Smoking the bomb, sipping the rum. Still got the focus to shoot off the gun. Check out the freestyles, I am the one. I won't let you down, I'm lifting a ton while rolling a blunt with index and thumb. So many bums, been thinking they some. Feeling so sad, I might give them a buck. Fuck. I've been working hard as hell. Doing all I can, I don't wanna fail. This is for my fans, I will prevail. If you think not, then fuck how you feel. Fuck how you feel. Fuck how you feel. I've been working long nights, I will prevail. Doing this all night, I will prevail. If you think not, then fuck how you feel.
Jump into this bad boy. Oh, just jump right into the game? Oh, I literally thought like that, like we were already like pedaling. Yeah, I literally thought it like jumped us in because I just, unless I was like a bike pedal or bike. Whew, man.
Welcome to the PedalVerse, an early demo brought to you by two indie devs. Feel free to roam this small landscape and see how fast you can go downhill without crashing. Remember, this is just a tiny taste of what's to come. Enjoy.
Nice, okay. Oh, they got weather. Oh, man. I want Thunderstorm. And then... besides Thunderstorm, let's go back. Time. That's kind of cool. Look at that. Yeah, time is day-night cycle. That's so lit. Okay, so far that's kind of cool. All right, now let's look at our video options. I mean, I'll lower some graphic settings because it seems like it's struggling a bit here. I've had some struggles today. I don't know what the situation is. I don't know if it's the demos or if it's my computer. Definitely gonna check all my temperatures and all that stuff later. So I'm trying to pull up my system now. See how hot it's getting. Average temperatures, nothing crazy. So yes, yeah, it's not a computer issue from what I can see. Everything looks normal for my stats. Let's turn overall quality down. I always feel like ultra is a waste. Yeah. I personally have looked and clicked ultra and then clicked high, clicked ultra, and sometimes like there's not really much of a difference, or if the difference is noticeable, it's like very, very minor to the point you can go without and reduce so much heat on the PC. Did that save at high? That still feels like it's trippy. Full screen. When the heck did I pick full screen? Resolution scale, 1/3. What's going on here? What? One. Yeah, what is going on? Yeah, I mean, if you want to just go 60 FPS, is everything okay with you, dude? It doesn't seem like there's a submit button. Okay, let's try this. Oh, it looks nice, too. Okay, nah, it's kind of dropping frames still. We'll try to see what we can get away with this. If not, I'll lower the settings to medium. Ooh, let's go. Yeah. Okay, so hold on. Let's do settings one more time. We're close. It feels almost playable. If I can get 30 FPS, I'll be fine. This does not feel like 30 though. Let's do medium. Feel a little more, it's still kind of but we can play like this. It should look kind of normal to you guys too. Alright, so how did I even land? I don't even understand what's going on. Oh, okay. Oh, that's cool. Fair, I guess. I don't know. It was like a first person mode too. Like, how do I get to that first person mode? I want to see that first person. I love the rain. I'm the one who did the thunderstorm. Woo! Ow! Okay. It's so dark! Oh my god, it's so dark! Okay. Yeah, let's get it daytime, bro. It's crazy. It's so dark. I can't see anything. Okay, hold up. Yeah, let's get daytime. Daytime. Yeah, I couldn't see nothing in the dark, bro. I just keep dying. Okay, hold on. So this looks like something. Look at this. Oh, that's to break? Slowly down the hill, I'm breaking. Hey, look at that, I'm doing it, hey, what? Can't go downhills like me. Oh, there we go, that's what I wanted. Ah! Oh, shit. Can I go up this hill? Don't stop me. I want to jump down the hill now. I don't even know where I'm going. I'm trying to jump. I want to do like a high jump. It like pushes me like left. It's weird. Alright, here we go. One down. My stamina bar. Woo. Yeah, what you know about that? Oh yeah. so nice with it because all I can do is spin. I can't do nothing else. Woo! Hey, let's go. Spin. Oh, yeah, what you know about that? Oh. How do I win it? Let's see, what else can we do? What's this? Oh, it's for the drone. Okay. How do I do a backflip? I'm trying to do like a backflip. There's gotta be a way. Nope. So that's it, just lets me change direction. Let me see if maybe if I'm spinning and I pressed up. No, down, nope. Okay, there's gotta be some kind of a trick list or I'm pressing a lot of buttons. Pressing a lot of buttons. So we got the brakes. Is there like a trick button? Or we're literally just pedaling? Let's see, settings, controls, I guess key bindings, reverse, jump, trick, E. E is a trick. E is a trick. We found it. E is a trick. Alright, so I'm pressing E. I'm pressing E. Okay. Spin around and press E? No. It said trick. Am I a trick? Oh, I did it! What was that? How did you do that? How did you do that? Do it again! How did you do that, sir? How did you do it? We did something. You saw us. We did a backflip. But it's like, it was almost like I pressed E and then D2. See, look at that. Wait, hold on, see, because like I press E, it doesn't work. D, so it's like a directional button with E. So if I press like this, oh, okay, so you gotta press, that's kind of weird. I don't really like that. And it's only left or right? That's weird. But he did a backflip. Riding my bike. This game's really good if you never ridden a bike before. Oh, what the f just happened? See what killed me? His head just exploded. Was it a button I pressed? Is there like a head explosion button? I don't think so. I don't really get the the trick button, I'm gonna be honest. All right, let's do Blizzard. What the fuck just happened? Yo, what is going on? What the fuck? Yo, my man's is dying. What's killing him? It's like stuff in the Blizzard? What killed him? What killed him? Somebody said, oh, what the? Yo, what's killing my man? Yo, what? Yo, what is killing him? That's cool how you can change the weather, though. I like the weather change. That's pretty dope. Sand and dust. So we got blizzard, sand and dust. It's about to change up. Dang, I can't see nothing. I wonder if it's like... we need to make this more intuitive. How do I... it's on the tricks. Alright. Maybe it's gonna gotta go up a hill. Yeah, go up that hill. We've seen about enough. GG's. It's nice to play something with bikes in it. I feel like there needs to be a more intuitive system for tricks, or maybe I just wasn't smart enough to do the key bindings or patient enough to do the key bindings. Maybe there's a way to key bind it and make it a little more intuitive. I pressed E, but E didn't really work. I don't know if it's because I'm not high enough or what, but it seemed like the E only worked if I pressed it with a directional button of left or right. Up and down didn't seem to really work. Maybe it's more fun with the control. Oh, we didn't try the drone. Hold on, we didn't try the drone. Camera's not that great. How do you control this thing? I mean, it looks so easy in the trailer. Is it like, oh, it's like where I'm looking? Is okay, so when you have to play it first person, basically. Okay. Alright, so yeah, I'm done. That's the game, folks. That is PedalVerse. If you want to check out the demo, it is on Steam. You can go ahead and chill. Looks like they got some customization options that's supposed to be coming soon. Tutorial on how to play. I actually listed a tutorial. I didn't even see a tutorial there the first time because, you know, my eyes reset. Okay, jump. Okay, jump. You mastered the art of crashing. Nice. I won a achievement for crashing. Oof, man, this tutorial's tough. Alright, trick practice. You can hold E and jump with movement. Q keys to perform tricks. See, yeah, with movement keys. Yeah, it doesn't feel right with E. Yeah, so it is like how I thought. I would suggest if you're going to play this, play with the controller. You'll most likely have a better time. Matter of fact, let me see if I can connect the controller real quick. Did I drop my camera? Was my camera looking at me or like my chest? I don't understand. Hopefully you guys could have seen me the whole time. Let's see. Clicking the game. Nah, it's not connecting to my controller. I'd probably have to restart it up. But yeah, that's it. That's the game. If you like it, give it a try on Steam, the demo. Tell me what y'all think about it. It's refreshing to play like a bike game, but still, I don't know. I'd have to connect my controller and give it another try. I don't know how I feel about it. I love the weather system, being able to change the weather on command, changing the time of day, the thunderstorm lighting up, and then like I couldn't see anything, and then lighting up again. That was kind of cool. Going down really fast was kind of cool. The dying for no reason, I didn't quite understand that. I don't know if it was the storm that was killing me or what, but yeah, that's the game, y'all. Let me know what y'all think, and see y'all in the next one. Take it easy.